Hi everyone, this is Grammy Tammy from the Feltboard Lady. Today we're going to do a spring story, Signs of Spring. Bears hibernate in the cold weather. So I thought, let's have a bear sleeping until it's a perfect spring day. And since it's pretend, I put him in a house, of course, not a cave. Teddy bear, come and play. Teddy bear, it's a perfect spring day. He sends me his list for a perfect spring day. Look how big it is. He always says, please. The sun is shining. Okay. Is the sun shining? Yes. The flowers are blooming. Are the flowers blooming? Yes. Very nice. The flowers are blooming. We have some tulips. Oh, pretty. What else do we need? The queen bee is in the hive. Let's see, is the queen bee in the hive? Yes, there she is. And the worker bees are over by the tree and the flowers, bringing the nectar to the honey, to the beehive, to help with the honey, right? Okay, now, what else do we need? The worker bees are busy, we did that. The bluebird is singing in the tree, and the mother bluebird is on her nest. There's her nest, and there's a few eggs, which hopefully will hatch into little baby bluebirds. Yeah. What else do we need? Worms are working. The worms are wiggly and working. And I want you to see how cute I made these wiggle worms. I wish worms really looked like this. I put them with little orange hats. Let's count how many we had. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are so many worms in the real world. We'll just put 5. And they don't look this cute. They don't have orange hats. But how pretty is that? So the wiggle worms are working. They work over the dirt. They actually help the plants by turning over the dirt. Good job. Now, I found another bee, a worker bee, over by the flowers. Now, what else do we need? The butterflies are flying. How many butterflies do we have? 1, 2, 3. There's a purple one down there. Pink, purple, and this one is green with different colors. Teddy bear, come out and play. Not a perfect day? Okay. Wait a minute. The worms are working. Ladybugs are working. The pond is blue. The goldfish are swimming. Look at the goldfish. Do you see the goldfish down by the pond? The goldfish are swimming. The frog is on the lily pad. This is a cute little pond. There's my frog on the lily pad. The turtle is on the rocks. What a cute turtle. And the ducks are quacking. Quack, quack, quack. There they are. Oh, one fell. Let's pick it up. Just pretend so nobody's hurt. It looks like it's coming out. Okay. Okay, teddy bear, are we done yet? No, the bugs, the ladybugs are crawling. Let me show you how big I made these ladybugs. It's really funny. Should we put ladybugs? 1, 2, 3. Are ladybugs really that big? No, they're really tiny. But I wanted you to really see them. They're very cute ladybugs. I think so. Okay, we've got the ladybugs, we've got the wiggle worms. Anything else left? Okay, I think we're almost done. Oh, sometimes children say, let's put some pretty clouds. These are white clouds for a sunny day. You know, the sky sometimes has pretty white clouds. Okay. Teddy bear, teddy bear, come out and play. Teddy bear, it's a perfect spring day. Something's missing? What's missing? I have birds, I have butterflies, I have bees, I have flowers. What's missing? Oh, I forgot something. Can you tell? Look at the tree. Is that a spring summer tree? No, that's a winter tree. Let's put out the leaves on the tree. Now we're gonna have some fun with Teddy Bear. Let's see. Now, this tree with lots of new green leaves. Teddy Bear, oh, I can see his paw coming out. Can you see his paw? It's just about ready to come out. Now, if you pretend in your mind this tree has thousands of green leaves, I can't put up thousands and thousands. Oh, this story would be too long, right? So we're just going to pretend there's thousands of green leaves on this tree. See, some things I sewed up because they were so small, they would always drop. There we go. Teddy bear, come out and play. Teddy bear, it's a perfect spring day. Really looks like a late spring, doesn't it? Okay, open the door and ta-da! The teddy bear comes out. Isn't he cute? His name is Teddy. And he says, hello, spring. Hello, my friends. Oh, hello, bluebirds and butterflies and bees helping make the honey. Hello, flowers. Ladybugs, wiggle worms, goes down to the pond, says hi to all his friends. He's so happy. It's a beautiful spring day. Let's make sure the clouds are up in the sky. Okay, now he says, I think I will have a little picnic. This is such a pretty day. So he takes out his honey cookies, of course, with lemonade. He invites his friends, Puppy, and Kitty. Oh, wait, there's one more friend, Little Bunny. Did you see something white over here? Here's Little Bunny. Little Bunny. How cute is Little Bunny? And Bunny comes to have a picnic too. So he has three friends. And they have such a good time. They talk about how long the winter was and how happy that spring is here. Now, after they have a snack, Teddy Bear says, I think I'll take out my new car. I love this little red car with the green wheels. And Teddy Bear gets in the car. Does anybody want to take a car ride? Let's see if we can fit somebody in here. Oh, Kitty says, I will go. Okay. Okay. He's going to give all his friends a turn. We'll come back for you. And then take a ride around his whole little world. That was so much fun. Oh, says Teddy Bear, I know. I will fly a kite now. He takes out his kite because there's a little bit wind. It's a perfect day to fly a kite. He goes up in the sky with the kite. The kite goes high up in the sky. It's such a good day. I love my kite with the pretty pink flower. Now, in my story, I have one more surprise. Teddy Bear's going to do one more special thing. Oh, it says, come on, my friends. It's a perfect day for a balloon, a hot air balloon. Oh, wait a minute. Let's take the kite away. Sometimes we have so much on the felt, but we have to be careful. But if it falls, it's fine. Nothing can break. It's all felt. Teddy Bear gets in the air balloon. And Bunny, gonna get everybody in this time. And Kitty and Puppy. Okay, everybody. Oh, how cute is this? Of course, the air balloon has flower decorations. My air balloon goes flying, flying, flying. friends, everyone has such a good time. Then Teddy Bear, the air balloon comes down, and Teddy Bear says, I think I will go in and take a nap. I've had a beautiful spring day. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Happy spring. Bye-bye.